Hi folks, today I bring another 7-segment LED driver to add to our collection. This is a Philips driver with the reference SAA1064. It supports until 4 digits of 7 segments, and to control it we have to use an I2C connection. It allows to use up to 4 addresses for writing and 4 for reading. The address multiplexity is due to the presence of a pin called ADR, which interestingly can be placed at 4 voltage levels. In this case is VEE or GND is the same, okay? 3/8 of VCC or 5/8 of VCC and VCC level. And this allow achieving the 4 addresses. I emphasize that the IC power up can vary between the 4.5 volts DC until 15 volts DC. By this reason, this requires a special care when we want to use the ADR to the 3/8 or 5/8 levels of VCC. This is necessary apply 2 resistors to create a voltage divider, take account the value of the power up of the IC, because it can vary between the 4.5 volts or 15 volts. Okay. The brightness of the display may undergo some adjustment, varying between 3 possible levels and defined by the bit 4, bit 5 and the bit 6 of the control byte. The panel has 3 LEDs, each with a transistor as one interface, and it has 4 keys present in the panel connector, because the driver don't have the key functions. Also, the panel have infrared receiver. Okay. To realize our test, we apply 5 volts DC as a power up of our panel and our IC. To control the driver, we make use of the I2C connections coming from the Arduino. And also we make use of the 3 pins, in this case pin 8, 9 and 10, to connect to the base of the transistors, the 3 transistors responsible to make the driver of the LEDs present in the panel. These 3 pins go to the base of the transistors through a resistor of the 10K. Each pin have a resistor of the 10K. The SDA SCL have one resistor of 100 ohms in each pin, and also is applied a pull-up resistor of the 2Ks. The keys is not implemented in the code, they go direct to the connection of the panel. And the infrared receiver also is not used, but you can apply any utilization if you want, okay?